For the backhand serve, what I'll do is the backhand, since it's the backhand, the thumb will be controlling the racket head. I will place, my experience is, I would like to place the bird as close as possible to the net. So I rest my hand, my right hand, on the frame of the racket. As I pull back, come forward, I let go of my finger. Again, I will concentrate on my angle of my racket, adjust one angle that is great, push forward. Angle that's right, push forward.